here at Gawler over the shorts. And the light is on. We're ready to race. Good battle between the two and four. We're set. Racing. Great line away. There's speed underneath early from Zagreb. Oh, got a little check there. Long Gully Barney improving. Demolished in a second. Long Gully Barney got going again. Then Westgate Girl. They were followed by Long Gully Terry. Long Gully Boy all out crazy out the back with Hotspur Joey up to the turn. Zagreb led. Long Gully Barney and Demolisher. It's Zagreb clear though. And Zagreb has held off Demolisher and Long Gully Barney and then Westgate Girl in a scrambly affair. Then Long Gully Boy, Long Gully Terry, All Out Crazy and Hotspur Joey, 22.95 the run. After race number eight and Zagreb, he's been able to go back-to-back. He's a last start Murray Bridge winner and has got it done again tonight for John Rees. That's four wins from six goes here over the short course at Gawler. And was able to poke up and grab the front. And that was a good spot to be there. Number six, Demolisher. He stuck to his guns in second. And third going to two, Long Gully Barney for Paula Herndon. Just got a little check at a crucial point early. Three, fourth home, Westgate Girl. 1-6-2-3, race eight here at Gawler.